Ajeezay, welcome to Ghana Music.com.
Thank you. Welcome you too.
You look very nice. I like your outfit.
Thank you. You too. You are looking shepherd. Why are you a shepherd?
Thank you very much. I'm flattered.
Wow.
Well,
wow.
The VGMAs are around the corner. So who's going to take Song of the Year?
For Song of the Year, take it. You see, there's this song. I don't actually know the artist, but that song, you know, we just celebrated Christmas. And the song Blue, they are still playing. You know, Obin Kase 24 Fuko Ukurum. It will win the Art Song of the Year. Yes, that song is still enjoying airplay. And I don't get it, my people.
Okay, and who is also going to take Group of the Year?
Group, there were a lot of group. They all work hard this year. But I think I'll give it to Achami. Achami. Those people, they are still hitting. I like them. Yes, I'll give it to them.
Let me ask, who do you think is going to take Artist of the Year?
Wow. This question is so ambitious. But you see, all the artists work hard. This year, a lot of songs, nice songs. I think it's between Opanka, Nana Boro, and Dr. Slim. They really did very well this year. But Opanka, along the line, he slagged. So it's now between Nana Boro and Dr. Slim. So it's very, very hard. It's a very tight competition between them. So, but I think they will add the two and then divide and give it to one of them. Nana Boro and Dr. Slim, one of them will just add them, divide it, and give it to one of them.
You've nominated a lot of people. We hope they all get their awards.
Oh yeah, I mean, when if I say it's final, it's Prophet TB Ajeezay, they were winning the award. Mark come the VGMA, no long thing.
I see. And finally, who is going to take Artist of the Year?
Female artist of the year. Oh, female is Shatta Wale.
Shatta Wale is a boy.
Shatta Wale is a dual person. He even has a female voice. Haven't you heard it before?
No,
oh,
I
Shatta
don't.
Wale's voice. Wale! Shatta Wale! Ping, ping, ping!